I wasn't actually expecting the paper to be received.
Mm-hmm. Even so you wrote Bitcoin
white paper? Yeah, I wrote the Bitcoin white paper. I don't like to think of myself as an inventor because I really didn't invent anything. I just put the pieces of the puzzle together. I think there are hundreds, literally hundreds of people, perhaps nearly 1,000 people that know who I am and where I live.
What do you think about Nick Zabo?
He's a very smart guy.
As far as I understand...
He's not mentioned on the white paper.
Yeah, why?
He had nothing to do with actually the research that I did.
What happened 10 years ago?